Aloha. This is Snips editor Michael McConnell. I'm here at SMACNA's 2017 convention on the island of Maui in Hawaii, and I'm here with the incoming SMACNA president, Jack Knox. How are you, sir?
Doing great. I'm in Maui. Can't be that bad.
Absolutely. Why don't you tell me just a little bit about, congratulations, first of all, on taking the presidency.
Thank you.
Why don't you just tell me a little bit about your company. You're in the Atlanta area in Georgia, right?
Yeah, we're in Smyrna, which is just northwest of Atlanta. RF Knox Company, fourth generation, family-owned sheet metal company. Great-grandfather started the company in 1914, and we have worked on some of the larger straight-line sheet metal projects in the area.
What would be a couple of the high-profile ones that a resident or a tourist coming through Atlanta might recognize?
Well, the state capitol would be one. We did the metal roof. The Georgia Dome, and then we just completed the Mercedes-Benz Falcon Stadium.
Congratulations. That's great.
Thanks.
So what's on the agenda for this year? What are you hoping to accomplish, and what's going to be the big issue you're going to be focused on?
Yeah, we have four strategic issues that we want to accomplish, but probably the biggest is workforce development. We really want to focus on bringing craft people into the business, and we want to help the SMACNA contractors to come alongside them, not only just with craft, but also non-craft as well. We want to help them with engineering, estimators, project management, whatever we can do to come alongside them and really help them in these areas where labor shortage is huge right now.
And that's across the board in all sectors of the sheet metal industry, right?
Yeah, all across the industry, without a doubt. Yeah.
Well, Jack, thank you for taking a few minutes away from hanging out here in Paradise to talk to us today.
No problem. Enjoyed it. Thanks.
Thank you. This is Michael McConnell with Jack Knox at SMACNA's 2017 convention in Maui, Hawaii, and thank you for watching.